Well, now that October is finally here, it has many people thinking about pumpkins, corn mazes, and maybe taking a horse-drawn carriage ride.
Dakota Carriage Company has more than 25 things for your family to do. And we join the Valley Today's Christy Larson live from the pumpkin patch this morning with more on some of the fun stuff that the whole family can enjoy. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, guys. You know, any age, kids, grandparents, parents, they're all going to find something to do here, just as you guys said. And we're now standing in front of the kids' maze. So, Sari and Derek Kraft, let's talk again about how fun this is for the little ones.
It is a great time. We have two mazes for the little kids and then one for big kids.
And I love that these aren't haunted mazes, so they aren't going to come here and go home with nightmares.
No, nobody's going to chase you with a chainsaw here.
And we talked about how many different things there are. Let's mention a few of those activities again that all ages can enjoy here.
We have our new tire mountain this year. Our storybook walk is new. We have a corn dig, which little kids absolutely spend hours in. We have, of course, the petting zoo and nine holes of miniature golf, too.
I mean, there just seems to be, and we said it before, something for everyone that you can either spend hours here or maybe even just if you have a quick hour, you need to pick out a pumpkin and ride a hayride, you get to do just that as well.
Right, and the horses are going all the time here.
And we have over here too, it's kind of hard to see, but you guys even have some little barrel rides for kids too and a lot of different cutouts for family photos, a lot of different photo opportunities actually.
Right, and that actually the barrel cars, that's with your paid gate admission, and the kids can ride it as much as they want.
Well, that's something we said before. If you want to go through either the big corn maze or have your kids go through this little maze, I mean, you can do things as many times as you want. It's all included with that $7.
That's correct. It's, good family fun for a fair price, we think.
And we wanted to remind you again, it's open only on Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays. But this year, they're actually going to be even open on Halloween Day. So if you wait until that last minute to come and do some of that favorite fall activities, you can still do that on Halloween. But Kyle and Lisa, I might have to try the little kid maze. It might be cheating, though, since I can see right over those barrels.
Christy, you are taller than most kids that go to
true.
The corn maze. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.